our Pure Stock feature on the inside pole. It'll be Trey Hennis on the Grand Fork, sponsored by Outland Racing. Great outdoor septic out of Ardilla. Any signs of Grand Forks and quality auto body in these Grand Forks. The Johansson Construction CHS N4 and Johansson Service and Repair pair of N421J of Brian Johansson outside front row. And in the number 45, driving for Carter Tiggy tonight, it's Mark Tiggy, sponsored by Yoder Farms, Kyle Aaron's Orchestral Realty, Show Construction, and Dan's Automotive and Towing. Mark Tiggy driving for Carter Tiggy out of Rugby, North Dakota. Out of Emerson, Manitoba, the Bordertown Egg Services, Jack Auto Sales, Kim's Daycare and Face Massage, number 11, Julian Salazar, outside row 2. Inside row number 3, out of Hamden, North Dakota, sponsored by the Hamden Co-op Elevator and Flyway Barn, Webster, Daryl Meyer. Outside on number, row number 3, outside, sponsored by Dan's Automotive and Repair, Dave's Body Shop in St. Michael, Aqua Impressions, Earthworm Excavating of Tall and Around to Repair Rocket, it's Dan Aaron's. And the legend inside row number 4 out of Langdon, North Dakota, sponsored by Norwood Sales of Fargo, Westfield Adlers, Nodak Security, Envision, and Shell Construction. It's Stoney Crook. And driving tonight for Steve Beckadal in the number 38 out of Langdon, North Dakota. It's Garrett Grover out of Langdon, North Dakota, sponsored by Feeling Trucking, Ace Transport of Sherwood, Greasers, Lindemar, and the West Hope Sander. Inside row number 5 out of Lakota, North Dakota, sponsored by ANC Farms of Prairie, Bozichek Insurance, LR Pest Control, Gemini of Grand Rapids, Minnesota, Third Base Bar of Lakota, Samuelson's Welding, Hamill Racing, Hackland Racing, and the Walhalla Building Center. It's the number 12 of Jaden Barnson. And out of Edmore, North Dakota, sponsored by Johansson Service and Repair, it's Brandon Thomas in the 555. And out of Hamden, North Dakota, the number 29 is Clyde Myers. And out of Bronco, North Dakota, sponsored by Hamill Racing, Girl Sports Center, Risby Pulling and Heating, the Buckshot Lodge, Riverdale High Lodge, Riverdale, North Dakota, the 26 double S of Shaylee Sheva. All right, so Carter T is back behind the wheel of the number 45 out of Rocky, North Dakota. His brother just drove the heat. Carter is driving the feature. Just call him Care Bear whenever you meet him.